y'all. Welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I want to talk to you about a question that I have been getting recently, and I keep forgetting to address it, so I'm going to address it right now. And it's about feminine itching. Nobody wants to talk about it, but it happens. There are women who are struggling with feminine itching all the time. And there's no pill you can take. There's nothing you can do to make it go away. Like, there's nothing you can take. But if you have feminine itching, it is due to something you are eating in your diet. It's probably one of a few things. It's probably processed foods. It's excess sugar, like white processed sugar, or you might have some type of allergy to like wheat or dairy. And when you have feminine itching, it's a sign that that's yeast and candida. So it's diet related. So I recommend in those cases, if you're struggling with it, is to get if you're not willing to let go of the meat, at least let go of the dairy, the processed foods, the sugar, and the breads and the starches, those things right there. If you detox those out of your body for a couple of weeks, you'll notice a difference. And you drink plenty of water, you'll notice a difference. That feminine itching will go away. But as soon as you add that stuff back into your diet, it's gonna come back. Because what it is it's just a toxic overload in your system, and your body is manifesting the itching because of the toxic load. It's just like anything else. Like, when your body is toxic, extra toxic, some women develop female issues like PCOS, ovarian cysts, endometriosis, fibroid tumors, blocked tubes. When your body's toxic, and you get problems, it's a symptom of the toxicity. So anyway, I hope that helps. And if you try that remedy that I just spoke about, let me know how you feel in a couple weeks after you do it. The problem is that a lot of people have a problem letting go of those foods when they're itching like that, because they're addicted to them. And they can't get through the experiment. If you are that person and you're having trouble getting through that experiment, reach out to me and I'll give you some tips on how to move forward through that process. But you can get rid of the feminine itching. It is diet related. You need to detox your body. And it may take longer than 2 weeks, but I think 2 weeks of eliminating those foods will, you'll notice some type of a difference. And if you can get rid of the animal products during that time, that would be very helpful to you. You'll probably have greater results that way. And you kind of can go from there. So let me know how it turns out for you. If y'all have any other questions, feel free to list them below, and I'll answer them in a video as they come up. Thanks so much, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Take care.